Okay, let's do a little bit of tidying up. Let's see how we can enhance further. Let's get rid of these lines. We can select and think of this one. This is another line. So probably I'll open this one under group, open. I convert this one to, still it's a line, convert this one to editable poly. And I close it. Do the same thing to other side. Convert to editable poly. Close it. All good. Then these pillars need to be adjusted. Look at it. What I'll do, I'll do this one. Okay. Take this one bit forward. There we go. Then what I'll do. Edge with the shift loop tool, I'm gonna do something like this. You could delete those faces. I probably delete all of them. Then I can use the border. Then I will cap this one. Then with the cut tool, I'll fix the topology. Here we go. Control Q. Looking good. What I'll do, I'll delete this pillar. Hold down the shift key while I'm dragging. Let's look at the front view. Bad. If you want to, you could stretch the garage area. It feel like it's like it's not enough space for the two cars, but if you want to, you can stretch this one, and then you have to stretch whole lot the roof and the gutters. Okay, I'll leave it up to you. What I'll do, just create the foundation. Get the top view. Press G key to turn off the grid. I hold down the select the box. I hold down the control key and drag a box. Then you to start creating the box from the middle. Here we go. Then what I'll do, convert into the editable poly. Change it to this could be the outer. Then I'm going to add, let's have a look at from the front view. I'm going to use the shift loop tool. another one over here with the polygon. I'm going to extrude. First, let me to push these guys in the back to back. Then again, I go to the polygon. This extrude. Here we go. Okay, that's good enough. Change back to gray. Then I'll create the when with my texturing process, I'm going to apply the different texture to the my driveway. Therefore, I'm going to create the new piece, new geometry. I'm going to create the box. Change this one to gray. I'll create another big plane which will be my grass area. Geometry plane. From my top view. Hold down the control key, create a big plane, something like that. Then I would move this one a bit further and push it down fractionally. Convert this one to editable poly. Okay. Then I create the footsteps for this one around over here. Again with the small boxes. Isolate that one and convert to editable poly. What I'll do, I select all the edges, select everything, then I'm going to apply the shampoo. Round off the edges, and with that, okay. Four. Here we go. Put everything. Gray. Then I'll create a couple of garden beds. Small rectangle area for my plants in this house. Polygon shapes, you know, rectangle under the shape, rectangle. Make sure enable rendering, tick enable rendering in the viewport as well ticked, and rectangular shape is been ticked. It's pretty good. That's good. I'll add two more rectangle shapes. Another one, bit more there. That could be a bit longer. Okay, most part is been done. Rest, next we'll be creating the couple of lights, and I haven't created the door handle for my main door, which is going to be done too. Okay, I'm going to stop my video here.